all kinds of random topics, none of which will get you to pass a test if you're trying to get a job at the state. However, once you get said job, you'll be fun at the water cooler.
Okay, cool.
Okay, all right. Here we go. Sticking with American history.
Okay. Okay.
Here's your first question. What does the symbol of the Native American Kokopele mean? Is it A, fertility, B, celebration, or C, journey? Is it fertility, celebration, or journey? There's a symbol there.
It was celebration.
I mean, it's a celebration. It looks like celebration. Looks like a party right there.
Right?
Kokopele.
Lots of people wear this on their clothing. Have no idea what it means. Mm-hmm. It's actually fertility, friends.
Oh. Oh.
Yes, that is the symbol of fertility, Native American.
What's
symbol.
That thing? Kokopele. Let's keep that away from the world.
Kokopele.
I'm just saying, so when you're wearing that on your t-shirts and everything else, just
now you know. Now
just
you know what you're saying.
What you're saying. All right, second question. What was the first state to give women the right to vote? Was it A, California, B, Minnesota, or C, Wyoming? Cali, Minnie, or Wild?
Minnie.
You say Minnie?
Minnie.
Okay.
I'll go C, Wild.
You say Wild?
Okay, I'll go California then.
All right, you got one of each? All right. Julio Ortiz, you are correct.
Oh,
they did so before they were even a state, when they were still a territory.
Huh. Yeah,
yes,
I knew that, but
back
I didn't
in 1869, before they even came into the Union, they were like, you know what? This is crazy. Mm-hmm. We're giving the women the right to vote.
Yeah.
There you go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right, more tribute.